Cast about this land, my friend.
Is this what you want? You filthy swindler! A pond full of... What? You filthy swindler! A pond full of piss! I'm happy to oblige! By God!
You seem agitated.
What gave it away? The fact that I had to debase myself pissing in this swindler's pond, or the angry shouting?
This man has something of yours?
And here's another god sent to shit in my stew pot. Sod off, unless you are going to magic Elfred's jewel out your arse.
If the jewel belongs to Elfred, it might be worth a pretty penny.
Give me the jewel, Elfred Commission! I'll wear your guts as a hat! Give me Elfred's jewel, you damn scoundrel! We have already paid for it! By God, hairy balls! You are a thief and a swindler! Give me the jewel, Elfred Commission! I'll wear your guts as a hat! Give me Elfred's jewel, you damn scoundrel! We have already paid for it! By God, Harry Walls! You are a thief and a swindler! Give me the jewel, Elfred Commission! I'll wear your guts!
Oi! Get out of here!
Jewel, you damn scoundrel! We have already paid for it! Give me the jewel, Elfred Commission! I'll wear your guts as a hat! Give me Elfred's jewel! We have already paid for it! Boy! Lord, Harry Balls! You are a thief and a swindler! Give me the jewel, Elfred Commission!
You! What are you doing in here?
I am not your enemy, yet. But that man outside certainly wants Alfred's jewel.
Oh, Jesus wept upon the Holy Cross! Fuck off the both of you! Alfred will get the jewel when I get what I'm owed!
Peace, or you'll feel my blade in your guts.
Sorry, my beef is not with you. I only ask for what coin is fair. It cost me double to make over what was agreed. I have a wife to feed.
If the jewel belongs to Elfred, then on your life you'd be wise to deliver it for the agreed price.
Marry on a donkey! You deserve the bloody thing. It's not worth my hide, much as my wife would love to be a widow.
I have your jewel.
Well, I didn't ask for your help, but I am glad of it. Alfred commissioned this rare thing.
How rare?
Filigreed gold, centered with a rock crystal and enamel plaque, a miniature of our most beatific Lord, Jesus Christ, and
you're going to just keep it, aren't you?
I am.
And I have to tell the king I let a Dane steal his gift to his wife.
You do, and also this. Every treasure he has, I'll take. Every poet who writes him into song will sing threefold of me. Because we are Vikinger, and this green and pleasant land will be ours.
Bollocks. Return the treasure, and we will forget we met!
Stop following me. Or the jewel will not be the only thing you lose today.
raro sedate, sint fiorum ambulare in atris domus Dei.
Marzo de Beyot Veyo.
Finge. Ad nixtan.
Ad eum et precipitre. Perabit tuorum, si ego.
Sun vicerce, on mare verga, haveth hi ascot thone archivishop. Hi willat on stilam, dat palia hi...
Wait up.
Us at a sin and a from. Help what God want.
Full of children and the joys of learning.
If I learn my letters, will I marry a noble thane? never want to see those smelly sewers again. Even if that means listening to
my... Always count how many eggs Mistress Featherton has laid.
I just want to read the epic stories.
Hello again, Wickbert.
Oh, it's you. Please don't be angry. She made me do it.
The quill?
Not her. She wasn't half as ferocious as Alwyn.
What happened to your sister? Is she around?
No, she left. She told me to come too, but I want to be better. Do you think I can be better?
I think you can be whatever you want.
So, I will never be done with my studies? I will be learning and learning until God sends an angel to take me to the clouds?
No, that is not what I... All right, Wickbert. Stay in school and listen to Magister Batter.
I just want to read the epic stories like...
This was fine to see. It may be the good I did here outweighed the harm.
First, you will tell me all the declensions of the Latin verb to speak.
Latin?
I just want to tell stories about Helsing beasts and brave adventurers. Fie, fie, beastie! Be thee dead, or grind your bones to make my bread.
It is a great thing to shape young minds.
I remember you. You saved us from Hilda. You are a great warrior.
Great, perhaps. I have fought many battles.
My dad were a warrior. All he did was complain about how he once took an arrow to the knee. My poor head. It's full of things I'll never need. Like Pythagoras and good manners. It's you, the hero of Winchester. Didn't you used to be taller?
If each swee fei wadaga, wes wear un thola, ne bit leng. Wes wear tines nevan, on fin heia, an mel gamuye, thonle wede, each is hid, quick nebis mea.
speak Latin. Magister Batter says I cannot play until I learn I will not eat apples in class. Ego Puma.
What is 5 + 2 + 6 + 4 blackberry pies? A lot of bacon.
Thank you.
Here you are, Hytham. The last of the Order's sigils. You'll find King Alfred's among them.
King Alfred? Did our poor fellow soldier lead you to his hiding place?
He did, for they were one and the same. Our poor fellow soldier of Christ was the Grand Magister of the Order of the Ancients.
He turned on his own order. Fascinating.
Not turned so much as trampled. His devotion to Christ and what he calls a universal order set him against them from the start. With all sincerity, he loathed the title and the duty he had inherited, and wished them destroyed.
Wonderful. With his abdication, the last stronghold of the Order has been dismantled. All that remain are scraps here and there. And you, Eivor. Now that you have seen our enemy and you understand our cause, I wonder if you would join us. Become a Hidden One.
Was this your ultimate goal, Hytham? A trial by fire? It is a kind offer, but I do not believe we fight for quite the same cause. Your creed demands that you keep your triumphs hidden. I prefer my glory to be in plain view for all to see.
If I taught you our creed, if you spent time with it, it could open your mind to another view.
Another view is always welcome, but to live without celebrating one's glory and honor and achievements is not a life for me. But know this. I would give my life in a moment for those I love, and who love me in return. All here, including you, my friend.
I understand you well, Eivor. Very well indeed.
I have to go.
Then go in peace.
May I see your stores?
Anything you find, bring it to me. You know, you are my second best customer. Only a fool would pass this up. Tempted? You won't regret this purchase. Anything else?
I have to go. See you.
I hope to see you soon.
Stretch your wings, Sunan.
Do you hear that? Thor's testicles! What is happening over there?